Okay. Before I get too dramatic. This should at least be worth 50 poles. It is 50 poles, which is like, how much? $100. Thank God that they postponed 2.7, because I was not, I don't think I would have enough. I'm stalling. But you know what? Okay, here's the plan, here's the plan. Forget the weapon banner. I already got the 4-star weapon from the event. One Yalan and one Xiao, which is 100% not gonna happen, but if we're lucky. I just want C1 just to have that one more charge. Do I really need Yalan? I got like 2 Hydro characters. Do I really need Yalan? No, I got 3 Hydro characters. Child, Xingqiu. I actually just almost finished building Xingqiu and Ayato. And I got Ayato's best weapon too. Let's not forget about that. Question is, do I want Yalan? We're gonna find out after we get C1 Xiao. I would've got Xiao and his best weapon. Please don't screw me over. We're gonna start with this first, actually. We just want one. And then we can just dump the rest on Yalan. I knew that was gonna happen. After the 2.7 suspension, it still was not unbelievable. Jesus Christ, what? Oh my God. I might not just get Yalan. Oh my God, they knew this was gonna happen or something. Wow. Wow. Maybe I should have just gone for Yelp. You should have just went to Yalan instead. Oh my God.
Wow. And I bet the moment I spend money, it just gives me shall. I bet. You're joking. You have to be joking. I saved up. I went and did some story quests that I could not find on my own. I have to find it on the internet. Get an achievement out of it. And I went to a whole luxurious, exquisite, all sorts of chest farming. And it still was not enough. Wow. Let me see my history. Yeah, the last summon I did was the 5/8, May 8. And what day are we in right now? June 8. That is literally a whole month of farming, and it was not enough. I literally didn't spend anything after that month. I basically just went free to play for a whole month. Wow. Oh my gosh. There's no point of me looking through my history. It's not even loaded. It takes a whole hour for it to finally load up. That's when you know this game is dog. I can't say it. But you know what I mean. So, I had 57 plus 5. No, 57 plus the 7 I already had, which would have been 61, plus 5, that's 66. And I got 6 out of this, so that was 72 summons I did. This game was going to force me into pity, because pity is like 90 or 80, was it? My god. Wow.
Come take a look. There will definitely be something that catches your eye.
Screw this game. I only just wanted Xiao. Unbelievable.